and I'm currently here in my kitchen, in my house, that I just bought because I'm an independent woman part three. Do you ever like the independent, like, you know, independent woman part one, and then there's like independent woman part two? Shoes on my feet, I thought it you're wearing, I thought it. Okay, well, what's part two? Okay, I've literally never heard that song in my life, so we're just gonna move on from that. Today we are doing a cooking show! Today I was tweeting you guys and I asked what videos you guys wanted to see, and a lot of you guys said what I eat in a day video. You guys wanna know vegan food to try out for yourself, which I think is so cool. Touched my sink. Growing up, I spent so much money on school lunches, and then I kind of like added it all up and I was like, okay, if I spent $5 on just lunch at school every single day, I literally could just go to the grocery store, pick up a few things and make a healthier lunch and also save money. You guys have seen a ton of videos that I've done about cooking and school lunches that I've done over the years on YouTube, but today is all vegan. It is all about being vegan, the lifestyle, plant life, powered by plants. Not this plant, that one's name is Jerry. We don't eat Jerry, because you'll get sick. So today I'm gonna show you guys a few things that I make on a daily basis that are pretty much like my go-to foods to make. There are some easy things in this video to make, and then there's some like things that are also easy, but just a little bit more gourmet for those special occasions. Maybe you got a boy to impress, a giraffe, a girl, who knows? Just don't let the police know if it's a giraffe, because that's illegal. Give this video a big thumbs up if you like cooking videos and cooking shows, and also leave me a comment down below letting me know what your favorite food is. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to this channel, and if you are subscribed, be sure to hit the notification bell so you get notified when I upload. And yeah, let's do this. Without further ado, let's get into this video. What's up guys, it is Chef Ava here, and I'm currently here in my little apron that I got from Marshall Home Goods. Home Goods, where all the old people shop, and me, apparently. We're about to get to cooking some food for what I eat in a day, and I'm gonna make it all in one round because, you know, that's how YouTube works. Let's make an avocado smoothie. For the avocado smoothie is some coconut milk or soy milk or just any vegan milk or regular milk, you know, if you're not vegan. A whole avocado. You can use a half avocado, but I'm crazy, so I just use a full avocado. You'll also need a single banana, kale, and spinach. And then to get extra fancy, what I do is I add cacao nibs, I add some maca powder, and then I also add some plant-based protein because it's the morning, and as vegans, you need to get all the protein that you can in all the different ways, and there's a lot of really cool ways to get it. So I just like to start my morning off with a smoothie that has a little bit of protein inside it. I added some ice for texture and, you know, just make it a little bit cooler. And now we're going to blend it. So good. This is the avocado smoothie, and I used a metal, like, kind of washable straw so we don't ruin the environment, you know? And I also added a coconut spoon because you can also eat it kind of like as a creamy, like, gelato ice cream. Kind of tastes like ice cream.
It's so good, and it's so good for you. It's got good stuff in it. Should definitely try it.
Lunch, and we are making a hamburger. When I tell you this is the best cheeseburger you will ever have, I am not lying to you. I swear to you, if you make this correctly, it will melt in your mouth and be freaking heavenly godsend. Panale! No! If you're not vegan, this will turn you vegan. I'm like that confident in it. It's that good. Okay, you are going to need the Sweet Earth Mediterranean patty. Mediterranean, don't get the teriyaki one. I've never tried it, so I can't vouch for it. Daiya Swiss cheese slices. An avocado, and if you made avocado smoothie in the morning, then this can be like the other half of the avocado if you only used half. A tomato, some spinach, and hamburger buns. questions.
Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is turn the oven on to 365 degrees because we're gonna toast the buns because we're fancy like that. And then we're just gonna get to building a hamburger.
This is better than a Krabby Patty, people.
The secret formula.
Make a vegan hamburger that tastes like heaven?
Yes, you can. Pretty much every single day of my life, I drink at least 2 cups of tea a day. I've always been a tea drinker, like literally growing up in high school, freshman year, like my grandma would always make Lipton tea, and the Lipton tea was like so nasty that I'd add lemon juice to it and basically just drink hot lemon juice Lipton tea. Just made me feel so good inside. So still to this day, I drink pretty much like 2 cups of tea a day. And the tea that I usually go to is this lemon ginger tea. I did loose leaf tea for a really long time, but I've just been really lazy and really busy lately. So I've kind of gone back to like the packet tea. Packet tea is this lemon ginger one by Yogi. So yes, good tea. Sips the tea. But this is good tea. This is healthy tea, positivity. So for dinner, I usually do a variety of like a few different things. Pretty much every night for dinner when I cook, it consists of vegetables, some sort of starch, or some sort of carb. Lots of carbs. We love the carbs. And then some form of protein, and the protein is usually black beans. I love black beans. Black beans are so freaking good. They taste like heaven on earth, and honestly, they don't make you poop or fart. Beans, the musical fruit. But honestly, people say that like beans make you fart. And I feel like every bean makes me fart except for black beans. Black beans are the homie. So basically, if you come to my house and you check my pantry, there will be like 80 cans of black beans. Quinoa, this is boil in a bag quinoa. I'm probably, you know, it's probably not the healthiest. You can get it at your local grocery store, the boil in a bags, 10 minutes. I like it. Don't judge me. I don't care. Make it burn, baby. Make it burn. There we go.
When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life.
Okay, the water's boiling, so I'm gonna add boil in a bag quinoa. That's what it looks like. It's that simple. I feel like how too basic right now, just like. And then finally, I'm just going to cut up this broccoli and start to boil it. I love broccoli. Broccoli used to be like, oh shh, can't lose the broccoli.
In the middle of the party, bitch, get off me.
Goddamn.
In the cut, I'm rolling up my broccoli.
Goddamn.
Yeah, I know you're.
So I've just finished my quinoa, black beans, and broccoli bowl. So now I basically add a ton of spices. Go into my spice section. I like to add literally everything to my food. Cumin, black pepper for sure. Ooh, basil leaves. Literally have spices for days. For this, I'm gonna add cumin. Of course, a ton of black pepper, and then oregano.
So good. Dinner of champions. That is so good looking. Yes.
So good. Look at that. God bless America.
So yeah, that is all of my recipes for this video. Of course, there's tons of other things that I eat on the daily basis. These are just a couple things that I like to go to, but there's so many things that I like to go to every single week. Everything's different. It's not like I eat the same food, breakfast, lunch, and dinner for like 30 days out of the month. Oh my God, Honolulu, She's just like a little nugget right now. So precious. If you want me to do a video that is more healthy recipes, if this isn't healthy enough for you, and you want a video with like even more healthy vegan recipes, let me know in the comments down below. Or if you want a video with even more unhealthy vegan recipes that are still good and tasty, let me know in the comments down below too, because I have recipes for every occasion. And yeah, that is what I eat in a day. One day, not every day, but one day.
So that is it for this video. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and leave me a comment down below letting me know your favorite food. Mine might be tacos, I'm not sure. If you guys liked any of the food in this video and if you create any of it, please send me a picture, tag me on Instagram and tag me on Twitter so I can see your recreation. Also, all my social media will be linked down below, so go make sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, all that fun stuff will be in the description box. This is my Instagram, it's lit. This is my Twitter. It's lit. And that is it for this video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Drink your water, stay hydrated, and stay woke.